Suck it up, buddy. Gorgon, no! Really?
Initiating launch protocol. All hands, clear the launch chamber. All hands, clear the launch chamber. Beginning systems check.
There isn't a cargo lift there. How can I not burn to death?
Systems nominal. System check complete.
Well, this is one way to burn my health, I guess. Oh! That's a clap. Give me a fucking key.
There's something wedged in the gears! Looks like military ordnance. I'm gonna try to clear it.
Explosive. Oh God, be careful, Isaac. Seems like a safer bet. Thank you.
You did it! He did
yes!
it!
Yes!
Thank God, Isaac!
Attaboy, Isaac!
Okay, everybody. Let's get the docking bay ready to receive the shuttle.
Isaac, we'll see you when you get back.
Ah, that was insane. Press Z to orient to the ground. Oh, hey. Okay. Ah. That is unpleasant. I don't need oxygen. Why is that a thing? Why? Open. Hello. Am I on here? Okay, I thought it was up there. What am I doing? Like, I can't orient to the ground on this thing, so I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here.
So, how's the shuttle look?
Yeah, this thing needs more than plating. It's missing the port engine.
There's a small wreck near the Greeley. It could be a shuttle.
We should check it out.
All right, Rosen, lock, suit up. You're on engine duty.
But sir, my legs...
Yeah, I'm not asking you to do jumping jacks. Now get moving.
All right.
Nice.
Hey, Rosen, I'll meet you there. Whatever.
Dude, why are you so angry? Okay. Cover the port engine for the crows. All right, so I guess I gotta go back out here. Okay. I'm taking my little skip because I like my little skip. That's my trouble oxygen. Alright, they said it was by the Greenlee. So I'm assuming that's where it wants me to go. Navigating that debris field so calmly. I've been like running into everything, I think. Alias think tank. Just noticed that.
Is this it?
Most of
it. Hey, you wanted an engine? Here you go.
It'll do.
It's shit. Just like our plan.
Are you always this helpful?
Hey, some of us just want to go home, all right? I've disconnected all the lines and service tubes, but hell if I know how to get it out of there.
I'll figure it out. Go get your equipment together so we can tow it back to the repair bay.
didn't do this thing? Oh, the engine. I'm stupid. Seriously? You are still alive? No, you're not. Oh. I'm dumb. Ah. Stupid things. Okay, where am I getting shot from now? You. Seriously? Oh. Excuse me. Holy cow. Alright.
You think you can handle it from here?
Yeah, Clark. I'm not an idiot.
And be sure...
does it. We should have all the parts we need.
Thank God. Now let's plot a course for the nearest shipping lane and get the hell out of here.
No, Robert. We're going to the planet.
Ellie, I know that's how this all started, but we are in way over our heads. We can't take on a whole planet full of those goddamn things.
If not us, then who? EarthGov is gone. Robert, we're the only ones left who can do this, and you know it.
Ellie, you have to admit it sounds crazy. I mean, how do we know there's really a solution down there?
Because you told me. In the Admiral's quarters, you said, turn it off. And that's exactly what we're going to do.
Damn straight. Captain, we can't pass this up. Carter, I don't need your mutiny on top of all this. If I say we're not going, we're not going.
No, Ellie's right. There's a shot here, and we're going to take it. Now, you can come with us, or you can try to stop us, but remember, around here, we're worse dead than alive. Ellie, get the shuttle prepped. I'm on my way. All right, navigation module installed for what it's worth.
Wait, I'm not getting any. Ah, there it goes.
And just in time. Looks like our flight window's approaching.
Good. I'm coming aboard.
Really want to go down to that planet. Even if there is a chance to end all of this, I don't really want to go.
Well, I'm glad to see you too. What's that look for? This is going to work, right?
No idea.
What's coming up? We go now or not at all? Hey, what's up with the oxygen injector? Suck on, they're not locked down.
I tried, but the threads are rusty.
Let me see what I can do. If one of those pops loose, the cabin fire is going to burn us up before the atmosphere does. Do me a favor. Find the pressure reading on the main console and let me know when I have a solid seal.
I guess no one else is going.
Once you have them in place. That's done something. I saw the needle jump. There we go. Pressure is rising and it's steady. Ready when you are.
Great. Oh, hey. There you are, and there. Oh, I guess we do have everybody. Alright. Just didn't seem like it. Yep, activate launch. Because, you know, I just thought it'd be fun. Please tell me I don't have to drive this thing. I really don't want to.
This is suicide. Those mines will rip this ship apart.
It'll hold. Okay, everyone. Let's see if this thing can fly.
Oh, please don't make me fly it. Sensors online. You fly it.
I'm seeing mines at 2,000 meters.
Targeting
computer spinning up. Okay, Isaac, you have the controls.
Projecting optimal route now. Try to keep it on course and shoot anything that gets in the way.
Thrusters. Oh no.
Begins.
No, it doesn't.
Three, two, one.
Oh my god. I don't like this. Video games.
Give me a course correction.
We can't correct now. We'll miss our window.
At this angle, we won't reach the window.
Okay, I'm sending you a new vector.
We're shaking apart.
We're almost through.
Isaac, I don't think we're leaving this planet. And what happened to the other three people on here? That doesn't look good. Oh, hey. We're a popsicle. Great. Now we're reenacting Star Wars. Come on, Isaac. Oh, but that felt good. How's that feeling, buddy? Helmet malfunction? Oh, fantastic. We're practically dead. We have a helmet malfunction. We're covered in blood, and I think we've lost our entire crew. Beautiful. This was totally worth it. Repeat sources to raise body temp. Okay.